Are we lost?
Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. Dive into a heart-pounding aquatic thriller with The Last Breath, the new shark movie set to make waves in 2024. This intense trailer introduces us to a gripping tale of survival, fear, and the relentless force of nature lurking beneath the surface. The trailer opens with serene, breathtaking underwater shots, showcasing the vibrant marine life and crystal-clear waters of a remote island paradise. The tranquility is quickly shattered by the ominous swell of the soundtrack, hinting at the danger that lies ahead. The trailer escalates with rapid cuts of the team's frantic struggle for survival. We see them trapped underwater, desperately trying to escape the shark's relentless pursuit. The tension is palpable as they navigate through narrow underwater caves, battle malfunctioning equipment, and face the dwindling supply of oxygen. Above the surface, stormy weather adds another layer of danger, making rescue efforts nearly impossible. The cinematography captures the claustrophobic intensity of the underwater scenes with tight, shaky shots that immerse the audience in the characters' terror and desperation. Dark, murky lighting and the eerie silence of the deep sea heighten the sense of impending doom. As the trailer builds to its climax, the stakes become higher. The team's resources dwindle, tensions flare, and the shark's attacks grow more ferocious. The final scenes are a blur of adrenaline-pumping action, close calls, daring escapes, and a climax showdown between Dr. Mitchell and the menacing shark. The trailer concludes with a breathless cliffhanger moment as Dr. Mitchell faces the shark one-on-one, her voiceover delivering a chilling line: "In the end, survival is all that matters."